Hi, and welcome back to Let's Win Invisible Ink. I'm Phwop, and we are tackling the Senkaku Detention Center, our third to last mission for this campaign. We're fairly well equipped. We got Nika's Vault Disruptor, which is nice and cheap, though has no armor piercing. Ooh, except we have the penetration scanner now. So that'll help us knock out any incoming baddies on the in the final mission. You have to have a little bit of armor penetration or you can not do anything. Neural disruptor, sure. Econ chip, yes. Paralyzer, okay. Carry the paralyzer, might sell it. We did upgrade everyone's strength, and we can finally use this cloaking rig, which makes us all super invincible. Does give him 6 extra AP whenever he triggers it, and he's got that minor armor piercing on the neural disruptor. The charge pack we're gonna leave here. Should I just sell it? Let's keep it, as charges, they tend to be better later on. And
this is a private corporate.
So we're gonna pick up the final member of our little troop.
Agents, report to the transport pad.
If you haven't tried Dr. Zhu, is it? I suggest you give it a shot. Dude is awesome. Renders all agents in a small area invisible. Can't think of a better time to use this than now. This effect will reach 4 tiles. Alright, we're totally good. The reason I'm going to use it now is for one, as an 8 turn cooldown, and it's so key to gather information on this first turn and to reveal the things I need to hack and know what direction to go, that having a free pass on the first turn, well, I can peek out here. But it's just fantastic. Plus, it'll give him enough AP to scout the whole damn place. There's no real bonus to do it. Oh, yeah, there is. If I do it blind, then I don't need to peek through this door. I can just walk through it without being detected. It might trigger some enemy question marks, but I won't waste anyone's AP peeking through the door. So let's do it. Pleasantly, it shows you everything. Alright.
Warning.
Okay. Decker, since you can. Safes are alarmed will trigger a nearby guard to investigate when opened. So that sucks, but it wears off, and I don't have to open chests just yet. Let us pop through a door. There are not many doors to go. Let's see. How hardcore am I willing to go here? Do I just want to dig into this nanofabricator right now? Yes, I do. I'd like to get authority with over as soon as possible. It probably be 8 turns that I'll have to be concerned with it at most. There's nowhere to go. Hacking that. No one can come in here. I guess I could just stun and sit on him. Use this camera drone to help scout. Let's actually peek out here, as we don't want things coming to investigate like that that we can't hide from. Tell me that thing is stationary. Oh, sweet Jeebus. Okay, let's get over here. Might be rewinding this round. Oops, I meant to look where those guys were thinking about moving. Looks like we might be needing our murder mistress up here. Either hack this or not. And the answer is hack. Let's start on that too. Things might get ugly, and I could brimstone it next turn if I felt the need. Okay, let's see how this turns out.
Must be jumpy tonight.
Oh god. Wow. Okay, that is a lot of security I just gained. Whoa. Okay, remember we can rewind after this turn, so let's just see this through. Let's see. If I shoot two things. Okay, shit is most definitely real already. Decker. Thank you. Let me peek through both these doors. Very efficient. That's probably not the best spot, as I should have hidden from everyone. Let's see, I could just pop both of these guys. Take them out of my misery. She's got so much time. Can we not shoot those somehow? Oh, I don't have enough power to activate the gun. Consumes 4 power when used. Okay, well in that case, I am definitely gonna rewind. Okay, so let's see, what do I know? This room is full of awfulness, and I can cloak my way through it. That guy probably has a security key I need. This is gonna be a tough level, is what I do know. Okay, well that's boring. Let us cheaply acquire this guy. Thank you. Yeah, we're not gonna use Oracle because we don't want to hack that camera accidentally for expense. Cannot sneak up on this dude. I wonder if the ping will trigger the sound bug. No? Good. Oh, he's gonna keep going. Okay, so hopefully we can steal from this guy next turn. Back. Anything I want to be hacking. Save my.
Guess it was nothing.
Okay. That's what we were fishing for. Start saving up now that we got this. Where shall I move to? Let's go down here first. A bit. Save my power. Yeah, let's save our power. Maybe this camera drone will go somewhere more interesting to get hacked. Those. My character's this way. Give me the best chance of using my econ chip next turn. Oh, yeah. I suppose we're not headed up there anytime soon. Let's just position her here. She's the one we want to buy upgrades for anyway. Cats, why? Okay. Let us see what's on the other side of this door. Trigger that. Probably we should just start working on this safe. Sooner. Let's see exactly where that guy's going. Okay, won't have to use cloak. I could use cloak to get Decker out of danger. So my time, though, not going anywhere fast at the moment, so not a huge deal. Thank you. Forgot to check out what's in here. Not tempted. Kinda tempted. Paralyzer 3 is pretty good. Another cloaking rig, level 3. I wouldn't mind upgrading more people to speed 4. And then I suppose chameleon movement would trigger no matter who. Oh. Okay, that's a pretty awesome combo there. And they could chameleon movement each other with the double cloaking rigs, which I don't doubt is quite effective for moving through a level. Broken, you say? Let's peek. Snag a little extra power. Let's just hop behind this door. Can of course get a ton of power out of this console thanks to my maxed out hacking skills, and use that to crack all sorts of stuff. I hate that the daemon database is always hacked. You know what? Let's just go for this. And this. Camera. This nabs oodles of power. Take that one on the cheap. And looks like we're good to go. Could give 2 cloaking rig level 3s to Decker. Someone looking down this way or something. Can't open the door without alerting it. How many consoles are there per level 5? How many get hacked? 1, 2, 3, 4. Hmm. Cloaking is certainly a thing. Seems like a pretty potent combo, right? How much is it going to take to upgrade our speed? Probably like 2,000. Might be able to secure that. Let's go ahead and just grab this, as we know it'll be useful. Not have that many more chances to grab high-level equipment. Let's see if whoever's in here moves. Remember, there are goodies to be stolen from these big drones. Snag a camera, okay.
Incognita has detected an agent currently logged as MIA. They would be an incredible asset if you can get them back on the team.
This guy doesn't have armor. We can get where we want to stun him. And I don't mind stunning him. Okay, gotta get in position. Snag this console power. Safe. We've got two turns. Let's close this door just in case. Can't open safes just yet. That's all that's in here. Guess we didn't gain too much. Drone. Mm-hmm. Oh, we don't need to go that ham. Let's just pop through here. Here, I don't think the drone will be able to see us. That thing is completely worthless where it is, I think. Should I position her to open a safe? Oh yes. Lol, it's safe now. Here's the exit. Of course, we're passing these two chests. So the tough ones to get will be over here and here. Shouldn't be too hard. To nab from this chest. Alright. Now it simply remains to hack a bunch of things. And get out alive.
Alarm level 2. Firewalls increased. More ice to break.
Annoying. Any safes I want to hack? I'm not fond. I'm not. Yeah. This corporate safe could be a pain in my butt. Let's just grab that camera. And who shall we take over? Let's nab this camera drone again. Get over here. Let's see where that's going. Let's then get away from its little blast radius. Gotta wait one more turn here. Looks like we can just pop around and grab that, whatever it may be. Peeking through doors can be useful. This guy. Fine. Ooh, just missed us. Okay. Not a horrifically unprofitable one, but not fun at all. Let's assume that thing's not going back the way it came. Can I dash here? Sound bug. Not interested in dashing. Could just hack this camera drone to make sure it doesn't find me. There's nothing else I need to hack. How many rooms are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I've lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, I need her to be here in four turns. 1, 2, 3, 4. She has to go like directly there. Although we will be waiting for her to get here, so I mean she could not, but yeah, things are gonna go slowly anyway. Let's just move through the door. Close. Just gonna let that thing keep going. The answer is yes. Move here. Do I want to open that? I think they'll regain mainframe stuff, so I don't really want to open it. I think that guy's in a fine place. See if this camera drone moves the way I expect it to, which is not the way it came from. Oh, I believe we are correct. I can start hacking the crap out of things. Those are most likely to interfere with my exit. Install it, she can just carry it. Can drop that, matter of fact. Oh, we can give it to the new person. It's very cheap. He's having fun there. There might be something else in that room. What am I waiting for? I suppose the last thing I really have to do is the last two targets of value here are this console with my econ chip, and I'll note that the scan doesn't seem to work through walls, and maybe stealing from this Akuma drone, that seems a little over the top. Let's not get retarded in here. would not mind getting to that server terminal, but I don't think it's gonna be. Now where does she have to go? Through there? Well, that's not gonna happen. Let's see if I hack this. They can take it somewhere stupid. Yeah, all right. Let's go ahead and grab all the targets of value. Since we're just biding our time here. She can drop these goodies. Okay, she has to pick up more. Let's see, I have enough power to just immediately hack this thing. I want to hide this camera drone somewhere. It won't be noticed when it shuts down. Yeah, thinking, are you? Said, take it somewhere dumb. So that we can get this lady closer to that console on time. Hack this, then there's only one sound bug we have to worry about. I'm gonna go for it. This is the time. Sneak through that room. What do I want her to do? What do I want him to do? We can be back on this guy and stunning him in a second. Oh, look at you. Suddenly we want to stick around for about 5 more turns.
Alarm level 3. Additional guard patrols. They are coming for you.
Okay. Totally set off an alarm bug. decrease my cooldown by one. Maybe two alarm bugs? Probably just one. Have to zap that guard. Okay, no way I can sneak up on that thing.
You see that?
Oops. Should not be an issue. Let's just close this door, blast this guy so that our cooldown can start recharging, and settle in for a while. We'll hack all the things.
Oh. Hey, intruder!
Damn it.
Hey, investigating.
Should have set her to ambush, but I did not think about. Didn't think he would do that.
I think somebody's down, calling it in.
Okay, let's put him down for good. I can't believe that's watched. Look how smooth that was, guys. Okay, five more turns.
Investigating the area.
Okay, perfect little position here. I desperately want to know. this thing is going. Okay. That means I should be good. I want her to move. This way. Okay, that's all my AP. Anything I really want to hack? Nope.
Looking around.
Okay, we've definitely pissed things off. Okay, returns mine when I want it. Maybe that's right now. Yeah, I want some up-to-date information on this. Things go south. Okay, we are gonna warn this guard's gonna get alerted. We're gonna lure him away with a sound. And then, yeah, we're gonna go straight through here to that console.
Hey, what was that?
What was that indeed? You just wore that hair. Note that ping, thankfully, does not set off sound bugs. Wildfire. Gain 5 power, plus 1 to all firewalls. Huh. That works really hard against my Parasite. If I had Parasite level 2, maybe. Oracle, not so useful, okay. Let's take this thing out and weigh. Her kind of central here. And we're good. Let me spring everyone at once.
Investigating the area. Investigating area. Must be imagining things.
Totally imagining things.
Additional guard patrols. They are coming for you.
Okay. Huh. It didn't move. Okay. Well, that's okay, just 4 power. Still probably just as fast to go straight through. Fine. Let's just pop back here. All the way in the corner. Get in the corner, you drone. Spot, cover everyone's back. Oh yeah, that guy. I don't think he's gonna spot anyone. But I could steal from him and sit on him if he comes close. Okay, do I have all the sound bugs? Yes, looks like I can sprint again. I don't think there's gonna be a need to sprint. Damn, we're good. Right on time, that econ chip. Out of ambush mode. Let's go ahead and drag this guy here. So we'll be needing to pop that next turn. How is she feeling? Let's just stay cool. Anything I want to hack? Nope. Okay, that guy might be a little close for comfort.
What happened?
That one is finally awake. Credits is ours. And now we start to make our escape. That guy does have heavy armor 1, but we have armor piercing 1. And our friend International, I believe, can keep him down, I suspect. Let's see how this guy's going. Oh, a complete waste. See where this guy is going. Oh, he's preparing to hunt. That guy's going there. Okay, no biggie. You've got such power. Let's just make sure this thing stays down.
Guess it was nothing. We're having a look around here.
Okay, this one with the question mark over his head.
Around.
I could steal from him if I get the chance. This thing can just sit in its box. Remember, that item is just a security pass card. Oh, you can hover over it and see. Nice. Nice. That guy's hunting there. That is a little problematic. Oh, he's gonna see this body though. And these guys aren't even looking at that door. She may have to take these guys out, but not this turn. Let's see. Well, I could stun one on the way by. I would snag the first one. You know what? Why not? It'll be worth a ton of AP. Thank goodness that doesn't work through doors. We're actually stuck here. Let's bring that thing. Run it away. Okay, let's take this guy out. Oops. See if he's got anything good to steal. Nope. Okay, this is our route right through there. It shouldn't be a problem. Let's just close the door. Then secure these goodies. Might as well sit on these guys so Slowpoke can get through here. Alright guys, look like this level is wrapped up tight.
Deployed. Do not fight them. You will not.
Where was it? Investigating.
Oh yeah, they're giving away our agent positions. Guy's got heavy armor. He's done his stun. She's got the melee to take care of him. I think I can jump him right as he comes out this door. That guy. Where can she get to? I am ping ready. Okay, we'll position Nika here.
Hey, investigating.
Investigating.
We will ping this guy in the wrong direction. Slide this guy by. Nika's got penetration thanks to her augment. She should be able to ambush this guy right as he walks out the door. Just for completion's sake.
Looking around.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll get some sick grenades from this guy. No nades. Okay, encumbered.
Hey, investigating.
Too late, sucker.
I'm sure the agent who recovered is grateful to get out of that cell. I'm grateful to have more boots on the ground.
Alright. It took a little while. We pissed off everything in the level. But we did secure a lot of cash and a couple of nice items. Good money, good money. 1800 from the econ chip. Okay. Do I want the cloaking rig on Nika? And the chameleon movement? Or maybe on International? These two could be my scouts. Nika, I'm still holding out for maybe another penetration scanner, because our Volt Disruptor is so cheap. I wouldn't mind. mind pumping her strength up. But she could use the extra speed as well. 5, 6, 1800 to upgrade to 4 speed. Stim and speed also go together, and Nika is almost certainly a monster with Stim. She could definitely use the speed. Your Nationale's ability combos well with fastness. We could give her chameleon movement. So whenever Nika or Decker cloaked nearby, she would move faster. Nika herself does not need chameleon movement. She's full up. Okay, so let's go with that. To get the extra stun time. I haven't needed it exactly. Let's go with what we know is effective.
We need to keep moving. If the corpse get a fix on our location, we won't last long. Operator.
Heard that. Okay, last mission, guys. What do I need? Freebie? Chance to buy a bunch of cool stuff seems most likely. Server farm, I could use Parasite level 3 pretty bad. Also, this is higher tech level, so I'll get more cash out of it. Yeah, my hacking stuff's kind of weak. I've got much more room for equipment. You do gain more XP for finishing off higher level missions. Alright, well, I will save my money for the mission and I'll decide on which mission to go on in the next episode, the penultimate episode, because after that is the final mission. And we'll see how well prepared we are. Until then, farewell.